Here. You think the flies are gonna get us?
No, I'm not here.
It's just like the most comfortable bond, the most accepting, comfortable thing. Like, yeah, we can just be around each other and be totally ourselves and talk about whatever we want and vent and laugh. And yeah, yeah, it's amazing.
It's anxiety free when we're around each other, which is nice.
It helps keep my life in order in every way possible. That's us.
That's us.
I would kill someone for you.
Oh, honestly, same.
Someone was telling you a story about how, like, this, like, weird drunk guy, like, felt up his girlfriend, he like fought him, and I was thinking, would I do that for Mitch? And I would,
yeah. I'd, if somebody someone was being gross to you, I would definitely
I'd shove them and be like, you just touched my man.
Oh,
and they'd be like, yeah, what are you gonna do about it? I'm gonna be like, fuck you up.
Yeah, I couldn't fuck anyone up. Well, maybe if I was mad enough I could.
I don't think that I actually would get into
I don't want to fight anyone.
No, I'd be like, only love, man. But
only love, man. But like, don't touch
him. Oh my god, Kate.
Are you guys pretty protective of each other?
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, you're protective of me.
I'm protective of him. Literally anyone he dates, I'm like, I hate them.
Right, yeah.
And he like gets so mad at me, and he's like, you always get mad at the guys I date. And I'm like, it's not doing it for you. And that's leaving me this way.
At the end of the hookup, he was like, I just want you to, like...
Oh, no. Who is this?
I'm not going to say his name.
Will you whisper in the mirror?
I can be very needy and sort of string along with whoever is, I guess, leading me, or whoever I'm obsessed with.
You're my little puppy.
And I am your little puppy.
Yes, sir, you are.
Here for you. A whole drink if you need it.
I'm shivering so hard.
Oh, baby. I feel warm.
Oh,
he's hysterical.
I'm so tired.
I know. It's okay. We're going to...
It's been a long day.
I feel like I'm being a little crazy right now.
No, that's okay.
Okay.
We have had the longest date. Literally, we're running on no sleep.
Hey, can you hold this? Let me hold
that.
Come on, me.
I'm a hold you. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. It keeps backing up. It won't start moving.
Confident movements.
It won't start moving. Come over here.
But you have to be on camera.
Uh-oh. Oh, so when do you want re-records?
Okay, I'll hold your hand and then you go, try to go fast over here.
Oh god, oh god. Uh-oh.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Come over here. Come over here.
Ow.
Stop touching it.
Ow.
Sorry. I couldn't beat your face if I had the entire rest
I would
of
love
my
to
life
get punched. To
Are you okay?
Yeah. Watching you kiss her. Oh, I was getting tired.
Okay.
Today
might be the day. Okay.
I get to say hi to you.
I was crying last night, but not because I was sad. I was trying to tell a story.
Oh,
like, I'm devoid of emotions.
I was
I would say that my first impression.
Why am I all of these? And they're all the worst traits.
No, you're sensitive, but I like it about you.
Everyone stop being mad at me.
No one's mad at you.
I like that you kind of keep us on track, like positive, attitude-wise. You know what I mean?
Thank you.
I like that a lot.
Well, best friends.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
I can go on.
Or I'm like, I don't really know if I want to do anything. You're like, no, 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 we should go do this. It'll take 5 minutes, you know what I mean? And then we do it, and then I feel better about myself.
You're going to say no? I think you should say no. That's not, I feel like that's not nice. I mean, you know what I mean?
To say what?
Can I rub your head?
Oh, I mean, yeah. We'll see how it...
People's grimy hands all over your skull? I'm just kidding. I support Mitch in all his endeavors.
Thank you. I took a break from shopping.
I want to get... This pierce really mad.
Do it.
Should I? You don't like it.
I do. No.
Do you like my camera?
I support whatever makes you happy,
to
be honest.
I keep cussing. That's really sweet. Honestly, I'm still anxious about everything. Ask Scott.
Same.
He can
anxiety vouch. Doesn't go away.
I was so nervous for this.
Really? You sound great.
Thank you. She wants to be funny, but she's not.
No, she's being funny.
I'm trying to think of something annoying you do.
I'm scared. I don't think I want to know.
I honestly can't think of anything.
Great. That's good.
Mitch has become more confident in himself. In a lot of ways.
Exactly.
And you've just become, I feel like, less anxious overall. I remember when we were on the sing-off, you were very stressed out a lot. And now you're just calm.
You're beautiful, always.
Whatever. Stop.
I look bad.
No, you don't. You look great, always.
I mean, I would have to say Aeropostale, even though it hurts my
heart. You can make it work. You can make anything look good.
Thank you. Am I milky white, or is that just me?
No, you look so good.
Don't, you didn't even look.
I looked. Such a adjective.
I didn't even want your huge nose. I'm just kidding. I really am just okay. kidding.
No, I know my nose is big. I love Mine's my bigger. Big nose. No, it's not. Maybe I'll just
No, you literally look so good. No, you look great. No, you really do. I mean that. You always look good.
Shut up.
Totally
love I totally love you. My body is awkward. I can't move very well.
That's not true.
Thank you. Really?
You're welcome.
So low. Yeah. I like it.
We live in Texas.
This looks like me when I haven't shaved and I didn't sleep. I don't like it. I don't like looking like a man.
I think it's hot.
I like being right in between. You think so? You think he's hot?
Yeah. I would date you.
Would you date me?
Yeah. As a boy or a girl.
Years ago at the Grammys, you wore like a full dress moment.
I did wear a dress to the Grammys.
And it was bold and it was beautiful and he got all raving reviews.
Aw, he was saying sweet things about me. I love Scotty. My first live meet was such a mess.
I watched a lot of it.
Did you really?
Yeah.
It was silly.
One more time.
Okay.
Deep breath. You're giving me mask vibes right now.
You can't open it.
Except you can't open it.
I have to change. Oh, Kate has to pack the wardrobe case.
Don't worry.
I'm getting...
We're keeping it censored. All eyes on me. I don't know any, I know Leila. Don't spill your drink. This is what I ate today.
I want this hazelnut, bitch. Oh, I keep cussing, I'm sorry. Unless you want it.
Wait. This one? You can have the hazelnut.
Okay.
Because I know you like that cut.
I want a whole lot more. Thank you.
I was going to split it with you, but go ahead. And...
Okay. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm no, already gone.
I'm crying, Avi.
You want some of mine?
You know yours.
This is fun. I want to be a double tree cookie.
Me too. You are my little double tree cookie.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I'm just Am I really that awkward?
No, you're not awkward.
We were next to Rihanna, and I knew that he is obsessed. I'm obsessed too, but I was like, I could go up to her, and I was like, hey, my friend wants to meet you. Can we take a selfie? And it worked.
What would you get Mitch for Christmas if you had $1 million budget?
$1 million? What would you get me?
If I could spend $1 million on your Christmas present.
Damn, turn up. I want to
know exactly
this.
What I would get you.
What?
I'd get you like the entire new Saint Laurent line, and I'd get you the entire new Louis Vuitton line, and I would like get all these like brands you're obsessed with. And everything vetements, and I would bribe like the designers to give me stuff beforehand, and I would just like Ooh. Surprise you with like this giant closet.
Yes.
And I probably have leftover money to be honest, so I would like fly you somewhere really cool.
That's really nice. Stuff.
Literally.
That's anything. So
f-ing
thoughtful.
I'm the type of person you have to ask first before you buy me clothes.
Oh my god.
You're like the only person. It's either Candace or you that would be able to like buy me something and I would wear it.
Your present to me for Christmas.
One You're of, wearing one.
Yeah. Oh, well, he got me 15 presents and I got him a lot of presents too. One, he was like, oh yeah, I got you another Christmas present.
My scoliosis.
Oh my god.
No, I'm fine. I'm 100% really fine. You weigh a pound. It's fine.
Oh, it's so sweet.
I'm sorry.
Be careful.
I actually haven't worn earrings in like months. Ow.
No.
Ow.
No.
Turn the hair.
You're gonna fall.
I'm also very dizzy.
Okay. Be careful down that ramp, Sonny. I'm scared. Be careful. Oh no.
I wanna eat this.
You shouldn't.
Okay.
Don't try it.
Why?
Don't you're disgusting.
I want to sip it.
No, you're not that. That's disgusting. Oh, sorry, baby. I'm so cold and wet.
I've had this weird light the whole time. That's okay.
No, it looks good. Oh, you look great.
You
don't
look
change
great.
A thing.
Look how muscular.
Yeah, look at me.
I wish that was true.
You look like that.
Thank you.
I look cute. You don't. That's a really good
I look
hint.
Fucking cute.
I'm kidding. You always look good, bitch.
That's nice.
I was just being sassy.
I thought you were calling me ugly.
Like, I'm smiling. You look good. The beard is good. You know?
You never annoy me.
I know. Wait. That's why we spend so much time together.
That's so true. Just kidding.
I need a refill, babe.
Do you really? Do you need one?
I'm not even drunk. I'm just hyper because we're periscoping.
Wait,
someone said you're hyper 24/7.
True. Yeah,
I
guess I was to put up with that.
This one.
You good?
I missed. What do we do for the app?
No. I just hit you in the jaw. That was your own fault.
Kiss it.
No. Kiss it. You were good. You were on.
No, I felt great. We're
not. You're boring. So boring. Come at me again. You're so fun and cute.
Mitch just makes me laugh really hard, so when he's in a really good mood, I'm in a really good mood.
Yeah. We're stressed out because we have so much to do, but always comes together, as they say.
Sometimes, like, you're the collected one calming me down.
That's true.
So that is really cool.
I like your kindness. I feel like anxiety free because like you're so nice genuinely, but I don't ever feel like, oh no, he's, you know what I mean?
Yeah, thank you so much.
I love you.
This house is kind of scary without you. It's like at night, it's like lonely.
When are some times that Mitch Grassi is protective over Scott? Ask Megan again.
Megan again? If, protective over you?
If I'm being treated.
If, yeah, if anybody's mean to you, especially if I'm drunk, I'll yell at them.
Normally when I go to things like this, I have Mitch with me, but I don't have him.
Yesterday I was a mess, I was stressed out, and I was like going through it, and so scattered, and Mitch was like, I'm gonna go get you food, I'm gonna get you coffee, you do your thing, and that is so nice, and that's why we're besties, because we're there for each other.
Yeah.
And we're out.